not there.
Thank you.
That was sick. It's a good bike, man. It's not that, it's not as fast, obviously. But like really, until the stretches, we're side by side at least.
Oh yeah.
I take maybe a couple more chances than you do on the tighter shit. So it balances out basically.
Yeah, I don't like keeping you pinned in a corner in case you gotta swerve.
Oh, I know.
That's why I always back off.
I hear you. You see how this thing's a little fucking twitchy?
Oh yeah, I've seen it sail a couple times, go like this.
Yeah, it does. That's why when we're going down the stretch, I'm like, I'm trying to get you to pay attention, but I don't think you did. I'm just going like this, just a bit, and you see the front wheel just like sliding out. It's super controllable though.
Yeah, that was awesome, man.